Are we out here in Concord, California at Barrier Ink Spot with your girl, Nicole Moon. So tell them all about yourself, how long you've been tatting, and what inspires you to do tattoos.
I've been tattooing for 11 years. I've always been inspired to be an artist. I succeeded in art in every class when I was younger. And it's always been a dream of mine, really, to just conquer the Bay Area. I don't want to just be a well-known artist. I want to be respected and actually take the title of the best in the Bay Area. So every tattoo that I do, I really put my whole heart and soul into it. So it's more than a tattoo. It's more of like an experience and something that people can just continue to bring on with them forever.
So I noticed you had a This or Die tattoo on your hand. So what inspired you to get that?
You know, it's always been a way of life, and it's more so just been everything about who I am. I started listening to it when I was like 14, and ever since then, it's just always been like who I am, what I like, and it's a lifestyle, really, is what it is.
Favorite Mac Dre song?
Feeling Myself.
Oh, for that, I got you a little something.
Oh, shit. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I love it. Thank you.
So let people know where they can find you at. Instagram, how you want people to find you.
Well, if you want to find me, you can find me Tattoos by Nicole. All one word on Instagram. Same as Facebook. All Tattoos by Nicole. You can find me.
My name is Furl, I'm the owner of the building. I'm a stoner and I'm chilling with two bitches like Jack. I pimps and I mag, drive a Benz on a lack. Man, I've been in the back with the groupies and the stars. I've been out front with the thugs and the guards. I've been on the yard with the Mexican mafia. And I only run with niggas that are killing die for ya. I'm popular, I'm a rap star. But I live like a rock star running from the cop car. I drop bars on slaps that knock hard. And I charge for this dick extra large. I'm sick of the SARS, high to Mars. And I treat my bitch like an ATM card. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Man, I'm feeling myself. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Man, I'm feeling myself. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself.